Man, what's up? I ain't talked to y'all in a minute. Missed y'all. I've been chilling. My birthday was August 26th, yo. I went to Florida, went to Panama, y'all. Shit was nice. But I just came on here to show some love. And shout out to my, to one of my people that sent me a nice little message or whatever, like 3 days ago, telling me to stay cool. I appreciate that, for real, I appreciate that. But, yeah, man, like, what's been going on with y'all? Like, I want some of these people that listen to my shit get more involved, but if you're really into this shit and you don't want to leave no comment, like, trust me, I understand that. I understand it. And, for the ones that think, you know, when people post these videos and, you know, throw this information out and so forth, like, man, y'all don't know the level of confidence they have to have in a sense, and the safety that they got to think about. Like, trust me, man, I know people like listening to me. I know they hate when I come on this bitch and say a little something, and I know that I don't really have too many people watching this shit, which is cool with me, but I do want my message to get out there, like, whether it be 5, 10 years from now, like, it'll, you know, it'll touch the ears that it need to touch, so that's cool with me. But at the end of the day, like, it ain't no question in my mind that, you know, I'm being watched, and, you know, the government, you know, the powers that be has an interest in who I am. It get tough sometimes. You question a lot of shit, man. But it's all about, like, if you want to say the program of what all this shit is. Like, being in this situation is so funny because, you know, like me, I've been a natural researcher. I always been on certain shit. And I done talked to my best friend, and I'm like, yo, I wish I was different. I wish I was just, you know, like a regular, if you want to say human being, to where I had a 9-to-5. I knew what my dream was. I knew why I was into this world. I knew my purpose, but it's not like that for me. Like, my name on this bitch is like Free Thinker. Like, that shit is real. And that's like, it's like me, in a sense, trying to take the easy way out. Like, tell me my purpose, tell me what I'm supposed to do, because that's what we used to in this world anyway. But my makeup is finding out what you need to do for yourself, and that's been so hard because you have so many barricades and so many contradictions, if you want to say that. But really, so many lessons that you've been brought up as a kid just knowing. So it's like trying to tear all that down. And I've been kind of blessed to where I can retain information, but the information I retain, it has to mean something to me. So it's like starting over in a sense, but I don't really have to lose too much, you know, lose too much. But I guess it's all a process, man. Being on this path to have you going so many ways, like, I can't even talk about it. Like, well, you know, I can talk about it, but I'm just saying, like, literally, I have you going on every different path, man. Like, every different path. And sometimes, like I said, man, it's good to just get a breather, and you gotta take time out for yourself. Like, I'm randomly making this video. Like, I wasn't even gonna post this shit, but I'm gonna go ahead and post it. I don't know what I'm gonna say after this, but regardless, I'm gonna still post it since I'm doing it, taking up my time and my energy. Like, I got so much love for the people that's probably listening to this and really going through this situation. Like, I send love, and as they say in that same as way, love and light. But honestly, man, I send so much love to y'all because I honestly know what y'all going through. Feeling alone, feeling like the enemy against you, feeling like, what is your purpose, feeling like you want to give up, feeling like, all in all, just trying to find your identity, man. And where you supposed to get it from? You know what I'm saying? You supposed to get it from who? Your family, your friends, from what? YouTube, from the internet? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's so crazy. Really, ultimately, you're going to have to go with them. And whatever you get from yourself is going to have to really be your truth. I guess you kind of lead off certain things by what you read and so forth, so forth. But at the end of the day, man, you just going to have to go into yourself. Like, I done been on so much shit lately that, in a sense, you just question everything. It's just like, what? I don't know. Like, now, what is the purpose? I'm over that. I'm over the alien shit. I'm over looking at Antarctica. I'm over looking at the flat earth theory or conspiracy. But it's crazy to even think that we sitting up there floating around, you know, in a fucking space as a fucking bubble. Everything's just so backwards, yo. Like, who's to say? Why can't we just be a little seventh grade of science experiment? Like, yo, I'm gonna make a fucking universe and just see how this shit pull off. Like, who's to damn say, man? Who's to say? Crazy. I definitely think mirrors play a, you know, an intricate part into this life. Like, you put six mirrors together, like, it should have opened up something. Like, I'm starting to honestly believe, like, life is, of course, any and everything, any possibility that can be, regardless. Like, the good and the bad, duality, whatever. It's so much. I don't think humans was, like, you know, of course, the first thing that came onto the earth. You just think, like, if a human is, it has a light in his hand and it's striking a light, or you gotta, you know, deep people just think like this. If a human is, you know, they got a light in their hand and they striking a lighter, if you on some elevation shit and you on some evolution shit, you gonna say, okay, who came here first, in a sense? Like, okay, it's a human striking a lighter, but how did the lighter get here? It came here through the human, of course. Like, we get that. But at the same time, it's like the life has, the lighter has a body within itself. The reproduction of the lighter has a, you know, a life story of itself. It's kind of hard to explain. I don't really know how I'm trying to get at it, but it's life, man. Life is crazy, bro. I got fucking people at my job that's a fucking op. I got my fucking phone calls getting intercepted. I got my best friend in my face and I don't know if I can fucking trust her. But it ain't even about trust. It's just like, what is you trying to stop? Like, what's the purpose? And as I'm saying this right now, you won't even believe me, but it's a fucking car in the middle of the street right now, just stopping. And I promise, I wish I was taping this shit. Just listening. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy what people like us go through. But it's cool because, you know, we built for this shit. And me, I'm just talking shit and I'ma still post it. But me, I'm so goddamn G that I will fucking reverse my car and fucking follow them. And as soon as I say that shit, they pull off. You know what I'm saying? And the whole purpose could have been for me to post this video and I'm looking like I'm retarded and crazy and, you know, like, what the fuck she talking about? But nah. Like, for the ones that's really watching this, like, it's a battle, bro. It's really a battle for your mind, a battle for your consciousness, and a battle for your energy. Nothing more, nothing less, your vibration. Like, once you start thinking about something that's outside of this realm, something outside of what they want you to think about, they interfere. It's a problem. They want you to sit up there and think about this same ass shit, these same ass videos, this same ass going to work to a 9-to-5 and all that. Like, I'm going to break that damn chain. I keep saying it, but the shit going to be done. Like, It has to be something on them knowing our future and what we capable of, what we can accomplish. You know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. And my shit probably gonna cut off in a minute because something just popped up on my phone. And you know how they get. When shit get real, like, my stuff cut off. But all in all, man, like, life, yo, I'm not even gonna go with the same shit. Life is what you make it. Like, life is so fucked up. It really is. All this shit is wrong. All this shit is backwards. Like, man, we got fucking reptilians walking around this bitch and y'all don't even know. Or some of y'all know. We got fucking clones in this motherfucker. People goddamn casting spells on us left and right and we don't know through these goddamn commercials and everything that we go through. And I'm telling what they put in our food when we roll up to goddamn Taco Bell talking about, let me get a chalupa or McDonald's, let me get some fucking nuggets or however that shit go. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling what they put in our water. You know, it has to be the basic shit because they gonna hit the masses all at one guap. You know what I'm saying? But the ones like us, like our immune system or something is built a little different to where we really ain't succumbed to the program, or maybe we was in this damn world based on a program to be the way that we are. But regardless, we are who we are. Like, I get that shit. Like, now I'm on a fucking another lane to where I'm just really just trying to be me. Like, all in all, just trying to be me and, like, content in this world, knowing that all this bullshit is really just going on. Like, that's straight up. That's straight up. Like, for real. Like, walking around this motherfucker just knowing that who I'm talking to and giving my money to probably ain't human. You know what I'm saying? You know how much... I ain't even gonna say strength that take, but, like... People never really understand, man, because I guess they not really supposed to or they not meant to, but why the fuck we is? I guess we is, you know, maybe to break through it. Like, we all trying to find that reason. Like, at the end of the day, we all trying to find that goddamn reason. And I ain't even going to stop my shit. I'm going to just keep rambling and rambling, like, straight up. I'm going to just ramble. I'm rambling tonight. I'm rambling. And I'm tripping. I'm talking about I wish I was taping it. Hell, I ain't taping. I should have just turned that bitch around. I'm so used to just... I got this other thing on my phone, but anyway. Damn, I should have put that shit on now. For real. I wouldn't even think it. Fuck. But, anywho. I wish I could come to this motherfucker like when I don't be here all the time just to see if traffic just, you know, crazy. The way it is when I show up. Man, everything is backwards. Everything is wrong. Everything is wrong. Man, if you really in this shit, man, you like, who the fuck can I trust, yo? You don't know who to fucking trust, yo. You don't know who to turn to. And I ain't even trying to be on no deep, dark negative shit tonight, but I'm just being real with y'all. I ain't been on here in a minute, and I'm just being real, real, real. I'm like, yo, y'all tell me this. We born into this world, right? We born into this world. We supposed to get a job. We supposed to go to college. We supposed to have a family. Get a house. Like, do y'all understand that everything that we go through, in a sense, is either materialistic or it's not natural, I should say. And by that, I mean the makeup of who we probably, you know, supposed to be. Let's think about that jungle shit. When we was just in a jungle with leaves and grapes. like Tarzan, swinging from trees and shit. But no, now we done hit the mainland. We got houses now. We got cars now. We got jobs now. We got shit to distract us now. That's really what it is. That's all it is. It's shit to distract us, yo. Like, why though? What's so powerful about us being in our own space and taking our own mind and taking it to another place? But what is that place is the question. Everything and anything is possible. You can say you're going to heaven. Heaven is what you make it. You can say there's other planets out there. We don't know. So it's what you make it. We'll never know the fucking truth. In a sense, you will never meet the motherfuckers that's in charge. In a sense. Like somebody out there that's listening to this shit, you know, might come across a motherfucker that's in power and so forth, so forth. But you know what I'm saying? Like, it's some shit that you would just never know. You know? So at the end of the day, it's like, do I spend my life trying to get to a question that I just never know? So that's one aspect of the game also, man. So, I don't know. I just leave it at that, you know? Just came on here just to kind of talk, ramble a little bit. But all in all, like, the point is, man, there's many distractions out there. We all chasing the same thing, the purpose, why we here. This is life. What is life? Is it aliens? Is this a conspiracy? All this shit. Like, you always going to have a fucking question. But sometimes, man, you'll never get an answer. So where that leave you? Where you going to go after that? You going to just keep picking your brain and picking your brain? You going to keep going and going in a circle? Because that's what they want you to do. And sometimes that's what they trying to get you to do. So, man, what I say is, like, take yourself outside the box for a minute. Take yourself outside of whatever you think is going on and, like, go within yourself. And try to see what's going on. If that makes sense. Like, it's so much I just kind of want to say in a sense. So I'll probably be back on here real soon. But you know, I always got to leave a certain way. So I keep this shit on. Let's see what's on the radio real quick. And I'll come back with a little cap. And I don't even listen to the radio. Turn that down. That's kind of fitting though. That can, you know, that can talk about a lot of stuff, especially if you're spiritual. Be talking about God, and you know, if you want something else, you could be talking about, you know, your girlfriend, your boyfriend, whatever. But man, let me get on up off of this thing, man. Hey, to my people, man, I love y'all. Y'all stay down, and I'm probably gonna post something right after this because I know I was just rambling. Get my bearings and all that good stuff, man. Stay up, man. I love y'all straight up.